This concludes the first session of stage 2. We will meet again this evening at